गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस. तो सी व्हाट आर द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस. फ्रैक्शंस हैविंग सेम वैल्यू, फ्रैक्शंस व्हिच इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग द सेम नंबर, दैट आर कॉल्ड इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस. सी दैट इफ यू वांट टू राइट द फ्रैक्शन फॉर दिस शेडेड पोर्शन, सो दिस इज वन पार्ट आउट ऑफ टू पार्ट्स. One part is shaded out of two equal parts, two parts it is divided in, and one out of that is shaded. Here your figure is divided into four equal parts, and from these four equal parts your two parts are shaded. So this fraction is 2/4. Here six parts we have. From the six parts, three parts are shaded. So it means this can be written as 3/6. In the last, it is divided into 8 equal parts, and from that 4 parts are shaded. So this is 4/8. Now you can see that in every picture, half portion is shaded. In this circle also half, half, half and half. It means all are representing half. So these all are equal. Now see how we can get these equivalent fractions. Like how we got this fraction, this 1/2, when you multiply by 2, then you will get 2/4. It means its numerator and denominator is multiplied by the same number 2, then we are getting its equivalent fraction. Similarly, this how we got from here, from 1/2, how we got it, multiplied this by 3, then we got this fraction 3/6. Similarly, this 4/8, how we got 1/2 will multiply by 4, then it is 4/8. So to get an equivalent fraction, we have to multiply the given fraction, its numerator and denominator, by the same number, here also by the same number, same number. So all these are equivalent fraction, because when you simplify it, it will give you 1/2. This is also 1/2, 3 × 6. This is also 1/2, 4 × 8. So this is, these are the equivalent fractions. Now I'll do some questions based on equivalent fractions. This is question number 4 of your exercise 6.5. Look at question that find equivalent fraction of 3/5 having numerator 21. It means we have to write an equivalent fraction of this having denominator this. Numerator this, denominator we have to find. So it means it should be multiplied by 7 to get 21. So it means its numerator and denominator should be multiplied by 7. So it will be 21 and this is 35. So 21/35 is the equivalent fraction of 3/5. Similarly, see question number 5. Find a fraction equivalent to 45/60 having denominator 4. So its denominator should be 4, numerator we have to find. Now you can see that if you divide this with 15, you will get 4. Then divide this also by 15, so you will get 3. So 3/4, the equivalent fraction of this. It means equivalent fraction can be obtained by multiplying your numerator and denominator by the same number, or dividing numerator and denominator by the same number. By division also you can get the equivalent fraction. By multiplication also you can get the equivalent fractions.